Hi. Never figured you'd pass on a party.
I was just getting some air. I'm going back now.
You mad at me?
No, I'm not mad at you.
What's the matter? You afraid somebody see us alone together?
We're not together.
What is this?
We're just talking, that's all.
I don't bite you, though.
Hey, man, will you swat your mouth? Somebody, you talking like that, they'll run us both off campus.
Oh, no, I gotta watch even what I say to my own teammate.
What are you doing now, man? Crying? Hey, look, you're 19 years old. You walk around here like a goddamn woman. You talk like one. You even got feelings like one.
Do I lie? Do I cheat? Am I some kind of criminal? Why the hell are you talking to me this way?
Because you make me uncomfortable, that's why.
You think I'd be interested in somebody like you?
Will you watch your mouth?
But what do you want to talk about, basketball?
Hey, man, I got to go. Swish. Hey, look, man, pull yourself together, will you? I gotta go.
No. It's your goddamn bench. You stay.
Look, man, don't tell anybody. It's that goddamn swish.
Is that what this whole thing is about? Swish? You find yourself attracted to swish. Find yourself watching that cute little ass as it glides down the court. You're turned on by swish. You want to hug him and you want to kiss him. You're overprotective. Nothing wrong with that, DC. Oh,
no. Not you, too.
There's nothing wrong with me and there's nothing wrong with you either.
Man, when you start looking at a guy like you would at a girl, I mean, damn.
Yeah. But that doesn't apply when, and the guy is a girl.
What?
Swish. Girl.
Man.
How you doing?
All right.
Just wanted to apologize for the way I treated you. I mean, I really shouldn't have treated you that way.
Okay.
Can I sit down? You're real attractive, you know that. Guess I was about 14 when I realized I liked boys.
I think you better go.
Hey, come on, you said you was lonely. I mean, I understand that. I've been lonely lots of times.
DC, cool it. You're out of line.
How about if I move in with you?
Out.
Hey, go on. Okay. If you want to let me move in with you, at least let me see you. We go off campus. Restaurants. Movies.
Will you get out of here?
Motels. I'm crazy about you, baby.
If you don't get out of here in 10 seconds, I'm calling campus security.
No, don't be that way, Roberta.
You son of a bitch.
Roberta James. You know, I was at the bus station the day ready to leave town when the man told me.
God, woman, I feel like I'm born again.
Come bring me your softness. Comfort me through all this madness. Woman, don't you know with you I'm born again.
Come give me your sweetness. Now there's you, there is no weakness. Lying safe within your arms, I'm born again.
I was half, not whole. Instead, with none,
reaching through this world in need of one.
Come show me your kindness. In your arms, I know I'll find this. woman, don't you know with you I'm born again?
Lying safe with you, I'm born again.
Bring me your softness, comfort me through all this madness. Woman, don't you know with you I'm born again?
Will you give me